What's up, guys, and welcome back to a new video here on my channel. My name is Danford Gritrover. Thank you once again for tuning into this amazing video, guys. Today I am making a special video about the price section of Binance Coin, because I believe to see that we are having insane good opportunities here today to maybe already open up your position or accumulate some BNB here. Because in my opinion, if I look to the chart, I think that we can be seeing an $800 BNB within the coming month here. So without further ado, let's go right away into the video. If you haven't already, subscribe to the channel, you guys. Make sure to right away hit that subscribe button, because we're very close to the 38.1k already. So it will be amazing if we can reach it here. Besides that, make sure to also right away smash up the like button. It will be amazing if you want to do so. So guys, let me go right away into this video. So what are we currently doing, and what are we currently seeing with BNB, and why do I feel so bullish about it? So guys, without any further ado, let me talk about it. Because first of all, you guys see here, of course, BNB recently had this insane run up here since breaking through the previous all-time high. We retested it, and of course, we started this another parabolic run to the upside. And it is right now, of course, having very beautiful consolidation. So to see this, and right now also seeing out how the price is developing, I do think that we are forming an insane good and bullish structure. So first of all, you can see we are setting higher lows here. We're setting beautiful higher lows, and also, horizontal tops here. So to identify this pattern, you can call this an ascending triangle. Of course, ascending triangles are bullish bias patterns, and they usually tend to break out to the upside. So also, if you measure the price target, guys, from top side to the lower side, and if I set it up over here, you can see an $800 BNB. We can be seeing that if we're going to see a breakout of this top side of resistance. Of course, once breaking above it, I should be only entering this one on the confirmation of the retest. So once seeing a breakout, I should be entering it on the retest of the previous resistance. So this is already looking particularly good here, and especially if you look at the point where we're currently trading on towards the price target, it is still a 45% increasement, and that is quite a lot here. And besides that, guys, of course, BNB, in my opinion, is the only real competitor of Ethereum, and can really take the fight onto Ethereum. So currently, it's still three times as small as Ethereum, but it definitely, I won't be surprised if it can even come closer, maybe towards the 200 billion. And of course, if we're going to see that 50% increasement, we're going to see another approximately 42 billion getting added to the BNB market capitalization. So that is already very interesting, and I do think that this chart is already looking good. But if I just remove all the drawings, guys, and if I look at the chart at the daily candles, this is even more interesting in my opinion. So if I look to the chart on the daily candles, guys, you can see, first of all, here we're forming a downward sloping resist line, as you can see over here. Besides that, we're also forming an upper sloping support line. So this can be also we can also be calling this a symmetrical triangle. And you know, on the channel, guys, I like to look at symmetrical triangles, because I think, of course, symmetrical triangles are continuation patterns. And if you're seeing continuation pattern breaking out after an insane rally to the upside, it is very likely to see this one breaking out to the upside as well. So, of course, price target for this one, of course, depending on where we are going to break out here, will be also somewhere around $700. And I mean, already a search towards the $700 is already approximately an increase of 30%. So I can't wait to see what this is heading towards. And this is definitely looking good. And that is also the reason why I'm making this special video, guys. And also, if you want me to discuss another coin maybe later today, make sure to drop it in the comments, because I will be definitely looking into it. And maybe it is also giving me the opportunity to make a video about it, because it's looking absolutely bullish. So you're maybe wondering, but Rover, how long will it be taking before BNB is really blasting off here to the upside? For me, I don't want to be rushing it. I don't want to be rushing it, because yes, this can be still taking quite a while here. This, of course, on the daily candles, and the apex is maybe somewhere towards the 10th of May. So, guys, yeah. Don't expect that BNB is absolutely going to blast off right away here. It can be taken quite a while here before we're seeing the breakout. And of course, maybe we're going to see another lower touch here, and you still have this opportunity to accumulate some more BNB. But definitely, in general, I do feel very excited, because yes, we're forming two patterns. One symmetrical triangle, of course, bullish bias. And we also form an ascending triangle, which is also bullish bias. So that are two, of course, very bullish scenarios. Besides that, guys, besides that, we also want to be looking to the BNB compared to Bitcoin chart. And if I look to the BNB compared to Bitcoin chart, this is also looking very exciting. First of all, let me look at the daily. First of all, if you look at the daily, guys, you can see here previous daily resistance right now flipping into support. If I can get this correctly, you can see here previous daily resistance, of course, once breaking above it, this is providing you support. And this, of course, to form the BNB compared to Bitcoin chart. But you can see very clearly right now that we are forming a new top side of resistance. So we're basically trading between two ranges. And this is the top side of this level is definitely the level that you want to be breaking. So a lot of accumulation, a lot of sideways action currently ongoing. But what you can see also recently, and this, of course, can be maybe providing that we're going to see a move to the opposite getting created anytime soon here. Recently, we broke through this critical downward sloping resistance line here, and right now also finding support on another support line. So Yeah, we broke about out of the resistance. We're testing it as support. Also, with this upwards going support line, right now getting retested over here, this is looking very good for the BNB compared to Bitcoin chart here. And I definitely think that we can be seeing maybe a move to the upside getting created. And besides that as well, you can see the highs for hourly candle close over here. Of course, previous resistance right now, once again, flopping into support. And this is definitely looking good for BNB compared to Bitcoin. This also gives me maybe the thoughts that we're probably going to see another move to the upside getting created. And besides that, the MACD is also looking particularly good here. We're seeing less sellers coming into the markets on the BNB compared to Bitcoin chart. But the most important chart is, of course, for the 4-hourly candles, is the BNB compared to US dollar chart. And you can see over there as well, we have the MACD flipping bullish. First of all, the MACD is flipping bullish. Only currently, we're still setting a lower high, but it's still pretty unfortunate. But I mean, guys, you have to look at this in a different way here, in my opinion. Of course, the daily is also not looking particularly good here on the MACD. But I mean, we are still here to consolidate, and we can be flipping the MACD insanely bullish after the consolidation is done here. So for me, I will particularly look at this scenario, of course, because we are seeing an insane bullish bias pattern. And I can't wait to see where it is heading towards. And it's definitely providing me a very good buying opportunity. And I mean, I can even look at the chart in more depth here. And also set up a Fibonacci. And if you also look at the Fibonacci, we're trading above the 0.236 here. So this in general looking absolutely good here. So guys, this was a quick video that I was making here, only 6 minutes long. But this is very, this of course giving you the information. And this is the thing that I want to be saying to you guys. You can be accumulating your BNB right now. And I definitely want to be saying this once again here. And I mean, I have a way different vision on BNB as well here. Like I told you as well on the channel. If you're interested in that, make sure to also tune into the streams here, guys. But I've been telling you guys that I think that BNB is a very good coin to hold for the long run. And definitely, I think we can be seeing the $1,000 getting reached anytime soon here. So guys, thank you so much for watching. Hopefully, I can check you guys tomorrow. Once again, a new stream on the channel. So don't forget to hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. And I will see you guys in the next one.